Okay. Welcome back, guys. To another episode of TREPANG2. Oops, oops, oops. Okay. That last mission was a doozy. Let's take the shotgun. That's so hype. This game is actually kind of boring. These are all side quests, but I don't know what any of these side quests do. This is like side quest. At least the game, I was gonna say load fast. Oh shit, I thought those guys were my friends. I have. I totally forgot I had skills or abilities. DMR. Can't use that. What am I supposed to do? Where? Okay, that's not so bad. Oh, look at that. We got the minigun again, which is perfect. What? I know it's an airstrike, this not a seat. Come on, take this gun. Do. Drop it so far away. Is that? Oh shit. More of them. Me. Any more? Yeah, I didn't see anything. Go on. Any more? Oh, I think that's done. More? This is just like killing mission. Nothing really special. I'm gonna look for Is that all? No more parts? I think I took the two parts already. Okay, what we want is rifle. Who's go? An oil rig. I bet you it's just fighting soldiers. Oh, what the? Okay. So what, you need to hack something? What? What the? The hell is that? So I don't actually fight the thing. I just have to make sure nobody disturbs the turret, yeah? What the hell? All of them were in that room. You running, bitch. They come out from every freaking door, yeah? Okay. You're gonna die? Let's watch. What? Oh, shit. Hello. Good God. And hi. Well, if it's anything like the last submission, there's nothing that's just gonna surprise me. How the hell did an Oyovic have talents? Wow, this actually looked nicer. We don't really want the scope, do we? Intelligent. Just name of scientists. Weapon parts? Ah, long barrel, okay. For the SMG, that's nice. That should increase the accuracy, I think. Hey boss, install some of those metal sheets. Should help hide our heat center if those drones fly again.
Something on the table there. Oh, you're back. It is in the vault. We haven't heard from the exit in 2 days. The vault is locked. We're going to breach it and check it. You know what I think happened? They were doing experiment and it just killed everybody. Any progress? I just want to keep me in the dark, but good news today. There was light. Doesn't say much. I bet you it's a monster. Yep, see that? Oh, there it is. After extraction, L successfully decrypted the data encoding with the DNA of biomass sample. It exhibits a remarkable ability to alter its own genetic genomic sequence in the response in data. We are going to try its property to train the biomass. That say employ biomass is unusual, requires significant computation resource. Express skepticism regarding the validity of our findings, suggest that I am interpreting random data as meaningful information. I am not entirely certain of the underlying mechanism responsible for this phenomenon. Our team lacks expertise in relevant field and we are limited by equipment. I'm not gonna like this, am I? This is a freaking maze. I hate this sound. Last one, and shit's gonna get real here. No sound. Unknown. Am I supposed to look for more blue screens? I don't see it anyway. And I'm about to run out of bullets. Am I supposed to run? Maybe I am. So am I supposed to go there? Can I wait for them to come closer? Are they inside or outside? Oh, yeah. Yeah, no. Animal. I don't see any more. Please. I don't see any laser or anything. They're hiding somewhere? Oh man, this is boring. Because if they're outside there, I can't reach them. This is annoying. What am I supposed to do then? There's somebody hiding in the corner here. Or was I supposed to do something? Don't know what's happening. Might be a bug. There's cheat here. Hate this. I just don't know what to do. Yeah, somebody's there. Ah, the hell, dude. Damn, fuck hiding there. Wasting my time. Okay, that's the end of this part. Next, I'll continue the main mission. See you next time.